Now back to Grilled. Tonight's topic, clowns. Are they scary?
You can't deny that there persists in mainstream media a perception that clowns are malevolent beings.
You want to know what's scary? Women are scary. They smile even though they don't mean it, and they hide and cover up their feelings with makeup, and then they confuse and disorient us with crazy dyed hair, and then they pile into tiny cars and drive away forever. Why'd you go, Mom?
So, what are your thoughts?
Huh?